Okay, so, hello everyone, welcome to For Honor. So, I'm Behemoth from the MythicImmortals, and today we will be playing, the story mode for Honor. I guess we start chapter 1 with the Knights. I kind of wanted to start with the Vikings, but I guess we'll start with the Knights, and then go to the Vikings and then the Samurai. Warlords and Cowards. Difficulty normal. Hard, realistic. Guess we'll just start it normal? I don't know.
The Wardens. Members of an ancient order. Fallen into dust. Sworn to defend the weak. Masters of the longsword. Their origins lost to history. Still they fight for what is right. But only a few may join their order.
So I guess we'll be playing as the Warden. We can choose, select your final look for this chapter. I like this one. This one looks pretty cool. What was the first one? We'll go with this one. Don't forget to use your active feats but at the right time since they have a cooldown. Interesting.
That day I learned that I was serving the wrong warlord. Purvis Dobbiny.
Ah, praise the sun!
The day that I met the Blackstone Legion and Holden Cross.
Come out! Dobbiny! It doesn't have to be like this!
Keep them off the walls!
My lord.
Break it down!
Break it down!
It was a bit of a trick of perspective right there. I was like, wow. That wasn't that, that's not that big of a battering ram, and then it, like, zoomed out. And it was like, oh, that is actually ginormous.
Go. Get in there.
I had a job to do.
So I like the ways that the Wardens hold their sword, like they just hold it by the blade. Because that's actually, that's actually pretty realistic of what actually happened, or what they would actually do. Because the blades actually weren't that sharp. It was mostly, what the damage of the longswords were, was the actual, like, blunt force of it. It was almost like a sharp club, pretty much. Press right stick to switch. I know how to... What? I did the tutorial. Why is it... I guess we're doing the tutorial again. Anyways, but it was actually really realistic of what they would do, because the longswords actually weren't that sharp. At least in the Middle Ages, they weren't. They didn't actually get sharp until later on. Longswords essentially were just kind of glorified clubs that you would, like, bludgeon people to death with, more likely. They could still... Oh, light it down. Heavy attack. You could still cut a man with them, but they weren't really... They were more efficient at, just clubbing a man to death with. And so I really like how, the Warden just holds the sword by, like, the base of the hilt right there. Same with the Viking axes. They were sharp, but the real danger of the weapon was the actual, like, weight. Oh, we're supposed to kill him now. Oh, I guess I can't. Okay. Oh, God. I was trying to push him off the wall, but I guess it wouldn't let you. I guess we haven't learned the push tutorial yet.
Reinforcements were coming. I needed to hold that wall.
I wonder who does this voice. It sounds familiar. Where is he? There he is. Consumables. Oh, okay. So it's like a. So it's a, in the story mode, I guess they have consumable. Whatever. So, like, what he just did right there, where he, like. He's, like, holding his longsword. Like, he's holding the base of the longsword with one hand, and the middle of the longsword with the other hand, and, like, using it almost. Like a spear, I guess, to stab him with. And then another one, what he does is when he, like, he comes, see what he's doing right there, how he's holding it? That was actually, like, what they would do, because, the sword wasn't actually that sharp. You could hold it, and as long as you had, like, if you had, like, gauntlets on, you could hold it, and it wouldn't be that, it wouldn't, like, hurt you. And also, what a knight would do is, sometimes you're... Oh, hello, friend. Or, like, right there. That was actually very realistic. Because they would club them to death with the end of their... Because your helmet, if your helmet was well built, you could defend against a sword strike. Like that. And so what a lot of times a knight would do is he would take the sword and he would use the hilt, or the whatever that thing is called, the guard, I guess, to just bash the guy in the head, or bash the guy in the skull with the can I roll on these? Oh no, it's not Legend of Zelda. Oh, I have to look. Oh, I guess I just swipe them. Breakables. I guess these are like unlockables. Anyways. So, and that you could like dent their helmet, and like I don't and
the Iron Legion is made up of many smaller legions. The Lion was the symbol of the Regal Legion. They were the fall of the last sanctuary in Ashfeld.
Oh, I don't care.
A thousand years have passed since then. Our ancestors held out for 6 years against 100,000 desperate, starving warriors. Or, so the story goes.
Can I break the... There we go. You found some steel. Pushing the wrong button. What are you... There we go.
The Iron Legion has a habit of mounting warden statues in front of doors. But they are hypocrites. The oaths of a warden reach far beyond what any common legion warrior can live up to.
I'm not even locked on. What am I doing? I was like... I was really confused. I was like, where's the guard symbol? Where did they go? Where did they come from, Cotton Eye Joe? Yo, bud! Oh, careful, there's like arrows. Oh, I guess we gotta kill the archers.
That catapult's still ready to fire.
They're really bad shots.
No!
battering ram would end this fight.
You're a hero!
It's kind of odd because combat styles, at least, are sort of realistic. Oh, I guess we have to go through here. You're dead. Stop, you're dead. Oh, I guess we can't. I thought we were supposed to get in there. That was a bit anticlimactic. I expected a large wave of enemies just come pouring in, but I guess it's just fuck one tree over here.
Stop! Dominate! Dominate! Show yourself! These warriors don't have to die. Trial by combat, right now.
What? Fight you? That's not a trial. That's an execution.
Then fight my second.
You! You will be my second.
All right, then.
I'm trying to remember who
if I refused,
this voice is.
There would be a slaughter. He was a warden too.
I might play the next mission on hard because this is pretty easy and honest. But also because I had a bit of practice in the beta. Easy. I didn't even use the ability.
We were still at their mercy.
It will not do for a knight of the Blackstone Legion to be defeated by a common mercenary. Kneel.
For valor in battle, for honor and service, I, Holden Cross, raise you. Stand, Knight of the Blackstone Legion. We're finished here.
Wow. That didn't take long.
Come on.
That was how I joined the Blackstone Legion.
It was a bit anticlimactic. Come on. Let's go. Click. collectible rewards earned. Oh boy. Level 2. Story level 3. Oh boy. Yeah, it was a bit anticlimactic, though.
That warden proved more than worthy. But there was still much work to be done. The Vikings were about to destroy the last Iron Legion sanctuary in Ashfeld. My Blackstone Legion would save them.
Let's go with hard, because that was actually pretty easy. Second wind, precision strikes. Second wind one. Oh, I guess. Okay, I guess we're ready then. Throw enemies off of ledges or into hazard, can damage or even kill them. That's a lion. He's like, oh, I'm a lion. I'm sitting here, and I'm being liony.
There are many legions. The Iron Legion is the greatest among them. But in Ashfeld, the Iron Legion was about to be routed. Their commander, Stone, needed an army. Holden Cross sent me.
Blackstone! Where are reinforcements?
I'm it.
Is this a joke?
Open the gate! Lead us out, Blackstone! Good luck!
The battle was already lost. I needed to change that.
Kill enemy soldiers to help your soldiers push to... Oh yeah, how to play game.
Advance! Push them back!
Oh, sorry. I'm just grabbing this.
We needed to take back the flanks.
Wait, what do we have to do? Oh, we had to capture the zones. I guess we'll go over here.
Warriors rarely see the people their wars affect. The displaced. The murdered. The starving. I saw all that when I was younger. I never forgot the lesson.
I need to take that garrison.
Ooh, that was a good one.
Killing all the Vikings in this area will claim the garrison. This place will help us gather reinforcements.
You're not bad, Warden.
Varlega! Let her open her in!
I need to take the flanks.
Our attacks perform at specific timing have linked animations. It's basically just telling us about our hero. For some actually, oh, ran out of stamina. Probably gain our stamina.
You need to hold the key battlefield position. I need to take that garrison. This place will help us bring archers to the field.
Oh, look at this! Oh. Let's see if there's like a... That's neat. There we go.
I need to take the flanks. Need to go.
There we go. Nope. Oh, I'll do that one.
We need to clear all the Vikings to claim this archer.
Winning. We just needed a final push. Stone was a conqueror. One of the best I'd ever seen.
Get to kill him. Come on. Whom are we fighting now? Oh, Valkyrie. Oh, cool. I haven't fought a Valkyrie yet. I haven't even. This is one of the classes that was locked. In the beta.
I'm impressed, Warden.
Melville!
them out of the sanctuary!
You guys get her.
Leave none alive.
There we go. I'm just not used to the warden. I never actually even played him during the beta.
Not bad, Blackstone. Not bad at all. Pretty sure I could have done it by myself, but...
It's been a bit of an episode now. It's been quite long. I'm gonna go ahead and end it here, and we'll join us again next time, and... we'd be playing the next story. When we get to level 4, sharpened blade creature, level 5. Yeah. So that'll be it for right now. Yeah, I'll see you all again next time.